Fanciful.
F-A-N-C-I-F-U-L.
That is correct, and you have won Crenshaw's inaugural spelling bee.
Excuse me. Spell prestidigitation.
I'm sorry, sir, but this girl is only 11. Mr. Welch, what is this?
Prestidigitation.
You know that feeling where no matter what you do or where you go, you just don't fit in?
P-R-E-S-T-I-D-I-G-I-T-A-T-I-O-N.
Because it's how I feel all the time.
Prestidigitation.
That's correct.
Woo! My name's Akeelah Anderson, and I'm 11 years old.
Dr. Joshua Larrabee thinks you have a chance of going all the way to the National Spelling Bee.
It's a tough nut. I've seen it chew kids up and spit them out. So if you want to get there, you can't be a shrinking violet. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's go.
In a place where dreams are hard to come by.
Keeler, get in here!
One girl will start a journey.
5,000 new words.
5,000?
You'll consume it, you will own it, and then you know what you'll be.
Tired.
Where the odds are 1,000,000 to 1.
You're going up against a bunch of rich white kids.
Ratiocinate.
What's the language of origin?
Can I have the definition, please?
Magical.
Mithridatism.
Akeelah Anderson!
And talent is only the beginning.
That's correct.
All of Los Angeles is talking about
real
it.
Real positive.
I'm already saying for next year's speech.
You're doing great.
I'm getting lucky.
And it's just too hard, Mama.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure.
What does it mean?
That I'm not supposed to be afraid.
Afraid of what?
Afraid of me.
You ain't sure them people want to help you. I bet you just look around, you got 50,000 coaches.
Kick his butt, Akeelah. B-U-T-T, butt.
Ever since you found out there was the National Spelling Bee, you've seen yourself holding up that trophy. But if you can't say it, you can't win it. So say it.
I want to win.
You want to win what?
I want to win the National Spelling Bee!
Yes!
Akeelah and the Bee.